here at James Callis's house. We're gonna interview some of the cast and find out what, James, it's Bear!
Okay, so it's Bear?
Bear.
You actually
are. I'm the guy behind the music,
shit.
Yeah.
You don't look musical at all, do you? I think that would be something I would be very good at.
What's your musical background?
I have no musical background.
I was in bed with Trisha, and I thought of this great theme
a theme for Battlestar?
Fuck Battlestar. Actually, why not Battlestar?
Listen, it's gonna change your life. Come on.
Okay. Who's bold?
And then something really strong.
Like,
he's the motherfucking shit! He's the motherfucking shit!
I really don't think you can say that on TV, James.
What do you think of the music in the show?
We don't really have any music, do we? We've got those drums. There's drums.
No, there's like a soundtrack all the way through. I mean, listen, none of us have heard the music.
Because in all honesty, I thought it was just Eddie, like, beating on shit on set.
He's the motherfucking shit! You're too late. Your time is out.
Alright.
He's the motherfucking shit!
I want to wish you a great concert.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, what was his name?
Bear.
His
Bear. Name's Bear. Yeah.
Bear?
The music of Battlestar Galactica.
There's the music of Battlestar Galactica.
There's a sound effect.
The sound effect.
Like, you know,
somebody.
Okay.
There's no music in this show.
No, there is, Eddie. There is.
I think it's kind of cute that you guys call him the Bear, you know?
Hey, and Bear!
hey, that one, whatever that one is.
You know, actually, I think that works pretty
go
well.
Somewhere. Okay.
Now, if you don't mind, can we talk about my music for a second? I also want to add,
as well,
on a personal note,
yeah,
what a big fan I am of your work. I really appreciate what you bring to the show,
yeah.
And yeah. I look forward to seeing you at the rap party, my friend.
Oh, you're going to the rap party?
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, I may see you there.
Great. James Callis, everybody.